Okay, so I haven't made a video in a while because A, I've been getting sick and Jess was sick, and B, I had to work like 11 to 7, and so I was kind of like getting up, doing the things that I normally do in the morning, just like getting ready and stuff, going to work, and then by the time I got done, it was dark out and kind of cold out again, and I didn't want to go outside. So we haven't done anything interesting, we've just been sitting around watching movies and stuff, and I have videos of like that, but they're really boring, so I kind of deleted them. But I'm gonna start completely. I look like absolute crap right now because I'm kind of like. I know it's almost 11 o'clock in the morning, which is sad, really, really sad, but I didn't wake up until 8 o'clock, and I never sleep that late. Like, that is so insanely late. So, I kind of feel like a complete loser for sleeping in that long. But anyway, I look like crap right now, and it's really bugging me. But, yeah. So today is March 23rd, and I'm probably gonna end up putting the videos up after, like, the next day. So this will probably go up on the 24th. And, yeah, we're gonna give this one more shot, and if I fail this time, I will just give it up forever and just make random videos. But I promised myself that I wouldn't fail, so I'm not going to. And now it's showtime! Haha, yay! Everything is a mess! It's a mess! It's a mess! It's a mess, I tell you! Look at this! It's a mess! This dog is so intense. It is going to kill me. Oh, I'm being attacked by dogs everywhere. Where's Lizzie? Where's the only one that I love? Just kidding, guys. Just kidding. This dog is insanely intense. She just looks at you like she's going to eat you or something. You're so weird, Bangle. Look at this. I'm not even doing anything. She's just like, I'm gonna hug. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna kiss, I guess. Here. Okay. So we have to hurry. We must clean! Clean, I say clean! We have to clean the bedroom, the bathroom, the car. We also have to do laundry, buy a CD case organizer thingamajigger, and something to go over the backseat. This is for my car, not just because I want it, because I can't buy things that I want because I spent my entire paycheck already. I don't know how that happened. It's not like I shop ever. Anyways, yes, we do, and we also have to buy a food mat for Buddy's food at Adam's house. And something to keep his food in here. And more food! We'd better start cleaning, Fernando. This has to be the best job we've ever done. Cleanliness everywhere. Yeah. I just noticed something though. My pink dogs up there look like they're having an orgy or something. Yeah. When I moved back in, I put them all up there and I was gonna put them back and then never get around to it, I guess. Yeah. I also have a new poster. I got a Lady Gaga poster at the mall and I have nowhere to put it. So I'm thinking I might start putting posters on my ceiling. Because, like, the only place that's empty on my entire wall is right there. And that's obviously behind my door. So Captain Jack would cover her up all the time, and we just can't have that. Like, my walls are seriously entirely covered. Like, ready? 360. Oh, that goes up and down. Up and down. Up and down. And we're back. Nowhere to put her. If I put her right above my bed, that'd be kind of hot.
This is why it needs to get cleaned out. Ew, it's so dirty. And it's so hairy from the stupid dog. Ew, yeah, can you tell he just tore that? I tried so hard. So gross. Ew. So, yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Well, actually, I'm gonna kind of start right now and just get everything out that doesn't need to be in here. Yeah. Go Clorox wipes, which are really nasty looking. But they'll help in the process of cleaning. Just blanket out.
Now I have to go to Walmart. I was trying to avoid going to Walmart by going to like 100 other stores because Walmart is the devil. I don't want to go there. There's always so many people and they're all weird and I don't know where they come from. It's like, where do you people live? Like, I know you don't live in Wausau because I have never seen somebody that looks like that before. And, like, it's so hard to get out once you go in. You're like, it's impossible to get out, so. Wish me luck!
Yay, so I'm done with work. I survived that. Also props to me because my car is amazingly clean. I vacuumed it and washed it and took all the crap out of it.
The back seat. So beautiful.
Seats are really dirty though yet. I have to get those steam cleaned eventually. Yeah, so now I'm gonna go home, pick up Rian, and she's gonna go to the car place with me and we're gonna get some seat covers. Yay. Seat covers. And ice cream at Brick's. I'm hungry. I want dinner. My dinner is gonna be ice cream. I'm a big girl and I can feed myself ice cream if I want.